So children, as we had started the process of sex determination in the previous video, this I am showing you in your book also, that first of all Henking has observed that during the spermatogenesis in the insect and one of the nuclear structure, he has observed the behavior of this nuclear structure. He observed that 50% of the sperm, that is the male gamete, has received this structure and 50% of that has not received it. So he has named that body as a X body. After that, some other scientist has also observed the chromosomal behavior during the determination of sex. So in other insect, their study shows that in some of the insect that XXXO type of sex determination is there. Okay, so in that case they have observed, like in grasshopper, that females are having double X chromosome, XX chromosome, but the male is having one less X chromosome. So that here the in grasshopper, the XXXO type of sex determination is there, which I am going to show you in the notes also. Now here the term sex chromosome and autosome is given. As I have already explained that out of total chromosome, the chromosome which determines the general body characteristics, they are autosome, and which determines the sex of an individual are autosome. So after this, here we are to discuss the sex determination in human beings, in Drosophila, in birds, and one extra I am giving you in honeybees and in grasshopper also. Now everything, this topic get completes here at the back of this page. Homogamity and heterogamity, these two terms are explained here. Once I will discussing the process in the notes, then I will discuss this also. Okay, now we are coming to the notes only. As I have already told you, that chromosome can be the autosome and sex chromosome, which determines the general body characteristics, which determines the sex of an individual. Here I have written. Now we are here discussing the determination of sex in honeybees. In honeybees, actually the female is having one XX chromosome, one pair of X chromosome, and male is having, it is haploid and having one X chromosome only. When the female will form the gamete after meiosis, because it is diploid, female is diploid, so it will, I can write it here, the female is diploid and males are haploid. Okay, so male will undergo mitosis to form the sperm and it will undergo meiosis to form the eggs. Once the eggs will fertilized with the sperm bearing X chromosome, then XX female diploid structure will be formed. But how do the male is formed? This egg bearing X chromosome sometime remains unfertilized. It undergoes parthenogenesis, and by the process of parthenogenesis, it forms the male organism, which are called as drones, and they are haploid. So this way these haploid males are formed, and in honeybee the females are diploid but males are haploid. This is one type of sex determination is there. Now in other insect like grasshopper, we are here discussing the sex determination in grasshopper. In grasshopper, XXX0 type of sex determination is there. So female are having one X chromosome extra and male is having only one X chromosome. So female will form these two gamete bearing X chromosome. These are egg only, and male, the sperm, 50% sperm will bear X chromosome and 50% sperm will not bear X chromosome. When the egg fertilized with the X bearing sperm, then XX female will form, and when the X fertilized without X chromosome sperm, then XO condition or zero condition will form and it will form the male. That means in grasshopper, in females one extra X chromosome is there, and males are having one less chromosome, females are having 24 chromosome and males are having 23 chromosome. So that way this was the sex determination in honeybees and in grasshopper. Now we are here coming to the third insect which we are taking up as Drosophila. In Drosophila, which you have seen yesterday, the Morgan's experimental organism, in which the Morgan has studied the linkage. Okay, so Drosophila mein how do the sex determination takes place? Sex determination in Drosophila एंड सेक्स डिटर्मिनेशन इन ह्यूमन बीइंग इज सेक्स सेम एंड दैट इज एक्स 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 वाई टाइप ऑफ सेक्स डिटर्मिनेशन. हियर यू कैन सी द फीमेल्स आर एक्स एक्स दैट मीन्स पेयर ऑफ सेक्स क्रोमोजोम दैट इज एक्स एक्स इज देयर एंड इन मेल एक्स वाई क्रोमोजोम इज देयर. तो मेल विल फॉर्म टू डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ स्पर्म्स. 50% स्पर्म्स विल बियर एक्स क्रोमोजोम एंड 50% स्पर्म्स आर बियरिंग वाई क्रोमोजोम. हाउएवर फीमेल इज फॉर्मिंग सेम टाइप ऑफ गैमेट्स. ओके एक्स विल फर्टिलाइज विद एक्स बियरिंग स्पर्म. तो फीमेल विल फॉर्म व्हेन एक्स एग विल फर्टिलाइज विद वाई बियरिंग स्पर्म देन मेल्स विल फॉर्म. देयर इज अ 50-50% चांसेस ऑफ बिकम फीमेल एंड मेल ऑर्गेनिज्म एज ऑफ स्प्रिंग. दैट मीन्स हियर द मेल आर हेट्रोगैमेटिक बिकॉज दे आर फॉर्मिंग टू डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ गैमेट. 50% गैमेट बियरिंग एक्स क्रोमोजोम एंड 50% गैमेट बियरिंग वाई क्रोमोजोम. बट फीमेल्स आर होमोगैमेटिक बिकॉज दे आर फॉर्मिंग सेम टाइप ऑफ गैमेट बियरिंग एक्स क्रोमोजोम. तो दिस टाइप ऑफ सेक्स डिटर्मिनेशन इज कॉल्ड एज एक्स 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 वाई टाइप ऑफ सेक्स डिटर्मिनेशन इन ड्रोसोफिला एंड ह्यूमन बींग. नाउ द लास्ट इज सेक्स डिटर्मिनेशन इन बर्ड इज कॉल्ड एज जेड 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 डब्ल्यू टाइप ऑफ सेक्स डिटर्मिनेशन. जेड जेड हियर वन थिंग इज रिवर्स्ड. हियर द फीमेल वॉज होमोगैमेटिक हैविंग एक्स एक्स बट हियर दिस इज मेल जेड जेड एंड द मेल वॉज हेट्रोगैमेटिक एक्स वाई बट हियर फीमेल इज जेड डब्ल्यू. तो दीज आर द टू गैमेट्स फॉर्म्ड बाय द मेल आर सेम टाइप एंड दीज आर जेड डब्ल्यू टू डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ गैमेट्स आर फॉर्म्ड बाय द फीमेल. फीमेल इज फॉर्मिंग 50% गैमेट बियरिंग जेड एंड 50% बियरिंग डब्ल्यू. तो वेन जेड वाला स्पर्म विल फर्टिलाइज विद द एग बियरिंग जेड क्रोमोजोम देन जेड जेड मेल्स विल फॉर्म एंड विल जेड वाला स्पर्म विल फर्टिलाइज द एग बियरिंग डब्ल्यू क्रोमोजोम देन जेड डब्ल्यू कॉम्बिनेशन विल फॉर्म एंड इट विल बी अ फीमेल. तो हियर वी कैन से दैट फीमेल्स आर हेट्रोगैमेटिक एंड मेल्स आर होमोगैमेटिक. इट इज अपोजिट टू द डिटर्मिनेशन ऑफ सेक्स इन द ह्यूमन बींग्स एंड ड्रोसोफिला. Okay, so this way I have discussed you determination of sex in 4-5 organism. This is here given the determination of sex in birds and determination of sex in Drosophila and human being. That way this topic is completed. Again they are here revising the determination of sex in human being which I have already discussed you. Thank you.